My name is Ivan Konevsky. I'm the international student from Ukraine. I'm 19 years old. I've been living in Azerbaijan for 2 years and almost a half year. I'm the atheist. I don't have a religion.
My name is Yagudaeva Liana. I was born in Israel, but I live in Azerbaijan. If someone asks me which religion is closest to me, then I will say Judaism without hesitation.
My name is Trishna Kimtani. I am Hindu from India, and I have been in Azerbaijan from 2006, basically 15 years from now.
My name is Nowroz Ali Hamkar, and I am Afghanistani, which from Afghanistan, which many people refer like Afghan. My ethnicity is Hazara or Khazar Turk, and my religion is Muslim. And it's been a little more than 1 year that I'm living and staying here in Azerbaijan.
My name is Nadezhda Tagiyeva. My father name Mikhail, so I'm fully Russian. My ethnicity is Christianity, so and I'm here for the whole my life from 1982.
I'm an Indian citizen. I moved to Azerbaijan in the late 90s with my family. I'm still more Catholic leaning than any other religion, basically.
My name is Vanafuthi Radebe. I am from South Africa. I am also a Christian. So I've been living here in Azerbaijan since 2019, September. So it means I've been here for a year and 7 months.
I'm Michael Paseka. I'm coming from South Africa. Yeah, I'm a Christian.
Azerbaijan geçen yıl multikulturalizm ili ilan etmiştir. Multikulturalizm bizim devlet siyasetimizdir. Aynı zamanda bizim hayat tarzımızdır. Ve Azerbaycan'da yaşayan bütün dinlerin, milletlerin numayendeleri bunu tasdik edebilirler. Multikulturalizmin alternatifi yoktu. Alternatif İslamofobiya, ksenofobiya, antisemitizm, dünyanı, ölkələri sarsıdan çox təhlükəli meyllərdir. Və Azərbaycan timsalında dünya görür ki, multikulturalizm yaşayır. Baxmayaraq ki, multikulturalizmlə bağlı bəzən çox bədbin fikirlər səslənir, özü də yüksək səviyyədən. Buna baxmayaraq, biz hamımız çalışmalıyıq ki, bu ülvi dəyərləri qoruyaq, möhkəmləndirək və multikulturalizm hər bir ölkə üçün adi hala
All that I've experienced in Azerbaijan is the love and the good spirits of the Azerbaijan people. They love diversity. Every time when I walk down the road, I see kids, they love to take pictures with me. So I think Azerbaijan people really embrace diversity and different cultures. I read that in 2014, the state president established a center for multiculturalism, and also there is a council in the government relating to this multiculturalism and ethnicity. I think the Azerbaijan government and the people are really keen to adapt and adopt the multiculturalism policy. I think Azerbaijan multiculturalism model should be used by the world, because I think they are moving towards the right direction.
I've never called or I've never was offended by Azerbaijani individual about when it comes to my religion, when it comes to my culture, ethnicity, and whatsoever. When people know that I'm from Ukraine, they rapidly change in the positive side. They are more talkative, they are much more friendly, even though they are being friendly initially with me. The population of Azerbaijan is extremely diverse. There are a lot of various nationalities, ethnicities living in Azerbaijan, and these are people of different religions, different cultures.
In my opinion, Azerbaijan is a rather tolerant country.
I have never faced any kind of discrimination on the basis of, you know, being a foreigner in Azerbaijan or being Hindu from the religion. I would like to say people of Azerbaijan are very adaptive. They like to talk to foreigners. What I feel here is, if you are going on the streets, if you are going through the parks, or you know, these people, if they find out you are foreigners, they are really interested in knowing that what citizenship you have, are you Hindu or not. And when they come to know that yes, I am Indian, they always greet us with respect, with love. They know Raj Kapoor very well. They know Indian songs. You know, they like Indian cuisine. So every time when I used to meet people on the roads or somewhere, you know, while wandering, they are very much interested to know about our culture. So I can say that people really have, you know, people are here open-minded. As I say that they are ready to accept. They are adaptive. So accepting a new culture, accepting a technology, accepting an environment is not a problem for them.
Personally, with local people, as I have made with friends, as I have communicated in English, in their own language, there is no sort of any discrimination, and they are open-minded quite well, and they also, I think, support diversity in Azerbaijan.
I must say that, you know, living in Azerbaijan is actually different from living in other countries. I think Azerbaijan, they treat everybody equally, but the people in Azerbaijan, they don't have a problem with your culture, your religion. We are so many Christians in Azerbaijan, but we do not find anybody who is actually against the Christianity. Even ourselves, we find ourselves very comfortable even to talk to them, even to share about our culture, to share about our religion at the same time, you know, with them. And, you know, listening to them, also they themselves listening to us, actually we get a lot of information. We get to know about their culture, their religion, even themselves, they get to know about ourselves. And there's never any discrimination, you know. Since I came here, I think I came here in 2016. It has been an honor for me, you know, living in Azerbaijan. Look, I think right now there is what we call Ramadan, if I'm not mistaken, you know. And they observing, it is their culture, it is their religion. Hence, ourselves, we just respect that. Even though we are the Christians, we don't know what is happening, but they themselves, they know it. So therefore, ourselves, we just to respect their culture, their religion, and we do not actually even discriminate themselves, even ourselves.
And from my point of view, I had never faced with such a kind of problems as discriminatory. There no racism at all. Most of my friends, they are Azeri.
We haven't faced religious discrimination. We're closer to Azerbaijanis as like South Asian people. Father and mother had a lot of friends. We need to do something as a society in Azerbaijan to encourage like Europeans and people from the United States and Canada to mostly come here. One thing that we never have a problem with is secularism, and I'm so happy and grateful for that. We'll have a lot of change and a lot of good things can come to the country if we have a lot of multiculturalism.